Yeah.
We got great news. Absolutely awesome news. Awesome news. Astor says there's a ranger station up north.
There's a ranger station run by ghouls?
Yep.
Finally. I feel like I have a place to go. Thanks for your help.
You're welcome. Now. Dude. Now, dude, I need your dog tags. I mean, I appreciate the warm, fuzzy feeling of the karma, but no. We're going in. Come here.
Sounds like we're running prim now. I'd still rather take my leave at the strip.
No, dude.
Nice job out there.
You're not even going anywhere either. Give me your dog tags. Please, pretty please. I'm stood here begging you in a red rubber suit. Give me your dog tags. Oh, this is why I don't do nice things for people.
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells for today.
And we're back. Right, we're here in Camp Searchlight. Well, just outside. I have been back to Good Springs to cure myself of the radiation poisoning because I do not have enough right away. And I still need to find some dog tags in this town. I told these guys to wait here. I am going to need Radex. Now, one of the only areas I've not tried and killed ghouls is the basement to the church. So I'm going to go and have a look. Oh, I'm going to go and have a look in there. Failing that. See, because I think once you kill them, they actually appear as map markers. But failing that, I'm going to have to just run around all of these houses. Kingston Barbecue. I think I've checked them all. And basically scavenge until I find the dog tags. I think I need two. Two more. Right. So first thing, let's check this basement. Oh yeah, that's right. This. Yeah, we had. What did we have in here? Hello? Where are you? Whoa! Good God! I was a little kind of aggressive, wasn't it? I mean, alright, I just shot his friend, granted. Still, no need for that. Or maybe he was just pleased to see me. Oh, and of course, the holy hand grenades. Now, they're actually fairly strong, these things. Oh, they're not. I don't get. Okay. Okay, yeah, I've got to remember which keys are which. There you go. There's the holy hand grenades. Sorry, took me a little while to figure which keys I'd set up. They are a little powerful, though. I'll stick with the plasma grenades for now. Right. So, we're going into the bomb shelter. Let's have a look at the red. Oh, God, really? Already 13%. Okay, fine. Now, there were a lot of ghouls in here. I do mean a lot. Damaged garden gnome. Oh. Right, you know what I should do? I should run away, is what I should do. I was about to say what I should do is. Oh God. Okay. Okay. This is what I should do. Just let. Oh God. Really? He didn't die. Okay, keep reloading. Oh, okay. Stop reloading. Reload. No. Oh, okay. OMG, I'm going to die. Oh, run. Get out of here. Light on. Oh, God. Really? Oh. Okay, I don't have very good damage threshold. Holy. Okay. Yeah. Not going well, is it? Okay. So. Okay. One dead. We should do this as... Okay. Nice and carefully. Oh, you're kidding me. Right, are they gonna know where I am now? Okay, well that's one way to do it! Oh, okay. How am I doing on radiation? 15%. K. Red X time. Okay, Chinese Special Ops Training Manual. Sneak increased by 3! That's kind of useful. Right about now. What are my stats on sneaking, actually? Okay. Oh God, really? Level up! I can't really hang around here too much. Okay! Level 28! Okay, that's kind of cool. Right, so... Sneak, 100. Science, 90. God, I am so damned clever! I really am a bit of a science boffin. Right, let's have a look at this then. So... Lockpick. I don't really need lockpick. I can always max out medicine. Although I'm not totally sure how much medicine I need. It doesn't look like I can make Radaway, which is a shame. I would like to make Radaway. Then there's survival. I could increase survival a little bit and make some better food and stuff. But I don't actually think I need that much either. With a 78 plus, I can read a book. That's 88. So. Melee weapons, no. I'm at the moment tempted towards explosives. Energy weapons, I mean, energy weapons is kind of useful. Punch people. Now, I'm really tempted to sort of begin to max out survival, medicine, and explosives on my, you know, quest to become a super boffin. But it definitely... I should look at the perks, but at the moment, I'm sort of feeling like that's just an all-round good idea, because A, grenades and mines, and B, there are some perks. If I look at the perks that are now... Well, the first thing to do is look at all the perks that are not available for a level 28 person. Survival 100. Ooh. Anytime you sleep outside, you get the bonuses of being well rested. Okay, I've got some new level 28 ones. Okay. Level survival 90. You have mutated so badly you gain health over time and even regenerate broken limbs. That is ridiculously useful. But I don't think I want to look like that. Tunnel runner. Your movement speed is increased when sneaking in light armor. That could be useful. Superior mind. Okay. Nerves of steel. You regenerate action points more quickly than you would otherwise. That is a tempting one, isn't it? I might need agility 7 for it. Robotics expert. Slayer. Okay. So, are there any of these that actually I would want? I don't think so. Okay, so let's have a look at the ones I'm now able to get. Steel behind suits. Your outstanding repair skill and science skill have adapted the technique of converting any pre-war suits or gambler suits to power armor. What? I can now turn a suit into power armor, or does that mean I can fix power armor with suits? Very silly. Rad absorption. With the rad absorption perk, your radiation level slowly decreases on its own over time. Hello. Let's just keep that on the consideration list. That's pretty damned awesome. Lessons learned. You gain 1% experience per level gate. Ability to focus. Extraordinarily ability to focus for 5 seconds. You maximize your science skill when you attempt to hack a terminal in sneak mode for the price of 50 action points. Intelligence 8, endurance 8. You maximize your science skill. What does that mean? Does that mean 100? I mean, does this mean basically I didn't need science? All I needed to actually do was hit bullet time and suddenly... Okay, fair enough. Voracious reader doesn't sound right, does it? Yeah, that does not sound right. Peer pressured, no. Nuka chemist. On the other hand, you have unraveled some of the greatest mysteries of pre-war masters, formulas for developing special Nuka-Colas. This perk unlocks special Nuka-Cola recipes at the workbench. No. Not gonna be ruining my whiskey with Coke. Irradiated beauty. Anytime you sleep, you remove all your rads in addition to regaining all your health. In hardcore mode, you still don't regenerate health, but you lose 100%. Then in which case, this one looks better. Irradiated beauty basically means I can eventually, when I get back home, get rid of rads. Whereas this basically means ignore it. You, as long as you never go to 1,000 rads and die, you're fine. Just take this and it'll slowly... That's awesome. Solar powered. That's a kind of funny one, isn't it? Atomic. You're 25% faster and stronger whenever you're basking in the warm glow of radiation. Kind of amusing right about now. I'm not totally sure that would be something I'd use a huge amount. I like the idea of getting rid of rads. Thank you very much. Mind you... I mean... What was the other one? The one where you regenerate... Mutated about. No, you don't actually have to be radiated to get that. Okay. I have also now unlocked the Mad Bomber. Your intimate knowledge of gadgets and explosives have combined to make you the Mad Bomber. At workbenches, you have special explosive recipes unlocked for use. That is tempting, isn't it? That is tempting. The ability to, basically make new bombs to blow things up better. However, I gotta be honest, rad resistance, 25%. I mean, 25% rad resistance is nice, but rad absorption. Your radiation level slowly decreases on its own over time. That is literally gold. Oh god, I can relax about not having enough rad away. I'm taking rad absorption. I am now going to be a whiskey drinking, drug taking radiation sponge. Okay, let's see what you guys had. NCR trooper armor, no service rifle. I could probably use it to repair. What I should do is have a quick look. Any dog tags? No. Now I wonder how much radiation I'm going to be taking. This new perk, let's have a look. 15% at the moment. Now my radiation resistance is 85%, so I've capped it. I am curious just to see what I go up by. I have to remember which is the E key. I mean, it would be kind of cool if the amount that I'm... Yes! Got it! That was it, wasn't it? Wasn't that it? NCR dog tag? Okay. I think I need at least one more though. So it didn't show up on the or did it? No, it didn't show up, I don't think. Damn it. I thought it was supposed to show up on the map. Chainsaw! Gonna take it. NCR trooper armor, not taking it. God, a lot of bottle caps here. I'll take. Hunting revolver, those things are still nice. DPS 107. Damage 100. Out of curiosity. Hunting revolver. Okay, one sec. Why did it have such an insane... Right, 67 and 101. Compare that to Sweet Revenge. 92. How odd. I'm going to stick with this. 15% on the radiation. Is this going to mean basically as long as I keep... Charge. As long as I keep my rad down at 1, I'm not going to horribly die. Search that terminal. I'm going to do that. Because I'm not going anywhere. I've got to know now. I've actually got to know. Does this mean that I can now put my stuff back on? Let's have a look. Authoritative flashlight. Because, God, I feel so much better. I'm going to take the mask off as well. I don't need to, but I am curious. I'm just very, very curious. My rad resistance is 72% with Rad-X, and I'm at 15% radiation. Oh, awesome! Right, searchlight. Ranovich's log, 21st of the 7th of 81. Eastern turret repairs. Structural damage indicated a lucky hit by a rad scorp. Marks and Vizzy have been transferred to Camp Golf. No reason given. Vizzy will be missed around here. Okay. Ranovich log, 25th of the 7th of 81. It's been unusually quiet around here. Recently, the only thing of note was some dissension in the ranks. Sanderson accused Kraken of being an enemy spy and a fight broke out. Both were drunk. I got the impression that they were cheating each other at Caravan. If the other troops' accounts are accurate, they earn themselves triple patrol duty until next week. Initiate emergency protocol 177. The town is under attack, some kind of toxic leak. The bunker's air filters can't handle it. Some troops are already showing signs of sickness. Not sure how long we can last down here, but it's better than what's going on up there. There's been no communication from the town in over 15 minutes. Whatever that stuff is, it's deadly as hell. All we can do now is hope that it dissipates before it reaches us down here. Okay. Fortunately, I doubt it. 15%. Now, when the Rad-X runs out, I'll be on even lower radiation resistance, and then... Briefcase. bottle of irradiated water. I really will begin to see. Is there anyone else? No, it looks like I've actually cleared the place. Okay, don't pick up mutilate. I was about to collect all when I saw the top things. Key. I realise I've not been looting the ghouls upstairs. I've been pressing the E key. E isn't the key you want to press when you're looting the ones with... It's A. Yeah. Is that key? I knew it. Oh well, it's only a few caps. Right. 308 cases. I don't actually think I need them anymore, but... Wait a minute, I'm not taking radiation. Oh, so the radiation is only a little further up. How the hell were they all radiated then? Drained cells. Irradiated scotch. Does this mean I can start drinking irradiated whiskey and not caring? Yay! I wonder how it tastes. Okay. Or, you know what? This probably means I can now search the rest of the camp. Because they look like there was a huge amount of stuff to loot. Let's not assume the danger is over yet. Box of detergent, one never knows. I'm listening to... Right, I'm going to leave a couple of mines in case I come... Running back like a man. I've not heard that song before. Okay. Oh. Okay, what the hell is this place? Junk food. Don't think I need any of that. Gun cabinets! Who doesn't need more guns? I'll take it all. Big rounds. Oh, I can make some... I can make some bullets if I'm running out, but I don't think I am. I'm actually doing okay. All of a sudden, life is feeling pretty good. And my radiation's only 14%. And I'm assuming going down somewhat slowly, but you know. I'm going to take all of that as well. Okay. I've not heard that record before. This is where I get 500 rad away. No? Okay. Egg time. Right. Vending machines. Irradiated. No, I don't. As much as I am happy. Okay, that was one, right? That was one. Oh, whoa! Don't die right now. Okay. Why didn't you come and say hello earlier when I was making lots of noise? Okay, gun cabinets. NCR quest, NCR dog tag. That's got to be enough. I think that's enough. I think that is enough. Yeah. Oh, that's got to be enough. That has absolutely got to be enough. Excellent. Excellent. Brilliant. Ranger patrol armor, medium. Do we think Boone's going to look good in that? Have we tried him in that? We've probably tried him in that. But I tell you what. Let's... Goggles, helmet. No, don't want that. Very hard. Not a problem. Locksmith reader, I have 5 of them. God, I'm such a boffin. Weapon repair kit, I'll take. Excuse me. I'm going to take your armor if possible. No, I can't take your armor. I want to take the armor to repair. Don't know if I've got one of those. To repair Boone's new armor. If I decide to give it to him. Nope. Alright, I've got to have enough now. I really do. Probably should. Locked average. Electron charge pack. Yes. So I'm down to 13% on the rate card. That perk is awesome. Oh, how many times would I have loved this? That's the way I came. Right. Security. No, that's secure. Okay, let's just double check all of my weapons are locked and loaded. Okay, so we've got a desk locked hard. Thank you, I'll take it all. We have... We can't activate that? That's different. Rat-X! Who needs it? I don't actually think... Let's have a look. Stats. My radiation resistance is now 14%, so that's... Okay, that's no, absolutely no radiation gear and no meds. I want hunting revolver M. This is one of those insanely silly ones. I'll actually have a look at it because, to be honest with you, it doesn't look like it's going to be much more powerful than some of the other weapons I've been using. So, okay, but before we do anything, let's have a quick shifty. Weapons. Hunting revolver M81 as opposed to my sweet revenge, which is 92. Hunting revolver M81. That doesn't have a scope. Okay, it doesn't have a scope. That's a little odd. Okay, let's have a look at this. Cannot be modified. Okay, I will be storing it someplace, but I will not be using it. Okay, here we go. Operation. Searchlight bunker note. Those fools actually went ahead and did it. The whole planet is on fire, but at least here the faithful have shelter and salvation. Just goes to show that the church can still afford to go toe-to-toe with the local corporations. Vault-Tec installed 3 backup generators in our bunker. Puts that shelter down at the Cove into perspective. I heard they blew over half their budget on Art Deco. Okay, by the sound of it, we were not even hit too bad here. And judging by local soil analysis, whatever detonated locally did not have a high enough yield to reach this far. We may even be able to leave the shelter in a few days. Praise be. Okay, so that's before the NCR got here. The NCR apparently didn't manage to get in here. All right. So let's go into the maintenance area. Oh, hello. Right. I will take. Yes, thank you. I'm going to take these as well. I'll take the service rifle. Got some more ammo. Bingo! Every Tuesday night. Okay. Why does a church basement have a jail cell? Well, I guess it was a bunker they made. Perhaps they thought people would be needing to be locked up. Well, it's not really a jail cell, is it? It's actually a locked up reception. Okay. So where's this going to come out? Utility. Door to search light sewers. Oh, God. There's a good chance I won't be coming back this way because the searchlight sewers will probably take me up its own way. In which case, I want this. Oh, this is awesome. I don't have to worry about radiation now. I'm really happy about that. You may have been able to tell. So, now it's probably going to be a little more radioactive out here. There we go. NCR trooper with lots of dog tags. I have... Let's have a look. 13%. I'm still at... One rad per second. Hello? Frag grenade. Oh my god, a lot of dog tags. Right, I think that's enough armor now to get that decent one well repaired. This broken terminal. Don't activate broken terminals because they are broken. Didn't catch you two there. Sorry about that. I'll take it all. I'm hearing, yep. Did I get him? Oh! On a roll! With the silent pistol! Chem Turbo. Let's have a look. 18%! 18% radiation, so... Let's have a look what we're doing. I'm not even taking radiation right now. So, it's still worth using Rad-X unless I want to actually be irradiated. Of course, I could become addicted to Rad-X. Wouldn't be the first time. And then probably still worth wearing the surgical mask. Oh! Oh, well, that was a little irritating. Okay, let's just make sure we get everything we're supposed to get on the way back. It doesn't happen very often. It does not happen very often. I suppose I should count myself lucky. I get one every 5 or 6 times. But it does, as you can see, even strike me, Rad-X. Now, you know this time, of course, I'm going to get to those ghouls and horribly die. and not be able to make a single shot. Pretty much. Always. Oh, hello. I think I missed you when I was here last time. Always happens, doesn't it? You have a good run and crash. Did I get everything? I think I got everything from there. I picked up my mine already, just in case you're wondering. And we're taking all of that. Gun cabinet, did I? Yes, I did. Trained that. Okay, I believe that was it. I believe. Okay. So, probably I should have saved. No, let's just... Nope. Reload everything. Take the healing powder. Take some Rad-X and put the surgical mask on for the extra. Yeah, okay. And switch to grenades. So, what is my radiation resistance now? 74, right, 74. I don't need the rubber suit. I think with 74% plus the ability to remove radiation slowly, I'm probably not even going to go up. I'm on 75%. We'll see if I go to 14 when I get in there. Oh, I should have saved. Okay, we'll take you. Take all of you. Broken terminal. Did I? Ooh. I don't think I actually picked all these up, you know. See, watch how badly I fail this now. Okay, see? Told you. You coming? I thought I heard them coming. There they are, there they are. See? Complete missing now, no. Just typical, really, isn't it? That's why I crashed. The game said, no, 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 no. Grabbing none of that. What's with all this hitting and headshots and stuff? Die! Anyone else? Die! Okay, that might not have been the game. That might have been me getting frustrated and just smacking my mouse around a bit. Don't shoot angry. That's the lesson you should learn from that. Don't shoot angry. Pre-war money. Now, it was looting one of... No, it wasn't. It was putting on my radiation gear before that. Got me crashing, wasn't it? So... bobby pin. I really don't need any. Right, and I am running out of carry space. So, the paddle. Patrol armor. Right, let's repair you with other patrol armor in that. So, and your ranger hat. I don't think he's going to want the ranger hat. I really don't think he's going to want it. I don't think I want him in it. But you never know. That's pretty good. DT, although it's not that good. Well, we can try him. So let's have a look. 14%. 14%. I'm just not getting it, am I? I've lost the aim point. And I shouldn't use so many of those bullets. Because they're actually pretty expensive. Because they're big. 12.7, that's 50 caliber, isn't it? 12.7, that's about, yeah. That's half inch. Okay. Still 14%. Oh, mind you, I'm not in any radiation at the moment. Okay. Boom! Headshot! Now I'm in radiation. Can't believe I'm running around looking for radiation to test my new perk out with. Armor! Hello? Okay. Thought I'd press the button. Radiation suit! Little on the late side. Little on the late side. Okay. Toolbox. That was a ghoul. Not a ghoul, gecko. Okay. Locked. Oh! God! Okay. What? Seriously? Get back! Alright. Doctor's bag, Hydra. Do I have anything that's not? Nope. Just gonna have to use stim packs. Okay, so that's going up. God knows where this place is gonna lead out to, actually. Let's just check where he went. Oh god. Radiation. No? It's very sad when you can't even find a radiation spot to test your new anti-radiation perk out. Yeah, the clipping on this armor is annoying. It almost makes me want to sneak. Okay, I'm just doing all the tunnels first, and then I'll go into the interior buildings. Where's this going? This is going to the Mojave Wasteland. Let's just nip out and have a quick check to see where it takes us. Now I've got tons of these dog tags. Okay, let's go back in. I think I know where that is. And we have another door there. Legion, go home. Yes, I'm sure that will work. Asking them very, very nicely. Maybe if you added an exclamation mark that... Oh, you did! Well done. That's sure to do it. I'm sure they went running away. Like, well, if you really, really, really mean it enough to add an exclamation mark... What I know, I keep to myself. Careless talk costs lives. So does careless shooting. Ripper M. Gonna leave that there. Right, right. Sledgehammer! Oh dear. The time I spent looking for one of those. For those of you who did not see me build my house in Good Springs, and if you haven't, you should probably go and check that out, because that was actually surprisingly good fun. But for those of you who didn't, that particular sledgehammer... Oh, God, that was annoying. Locksmith reader, of course. Locksmith reader. I was wondering what the hell I was doing there for a second. Never do that! Oh, alien power modules and cells. You know, you open up the GEC to go and... get something, only to forget instantly what it was you were going for. It's kind of like when you go to the kitchen, open the door and think, was I hungry, thirsty? I don't remember. I'll tell you what, this thing is actually fairly slow shooting. Oh god, you know what? I'm sticking to off the... without aiming. It's oddly hard to aim at them when they're jumping. I'm not totally convinced Oh god, he says Amy. I'm not convinced I like the zooming thing. I much prefer this. That's a lot. This seems better as well. That zooms in a lot. Oh god. Stop talking. Or die. Those seem to be your choices. I have radiation poisoning, 26%, really? So that perk is not as good as I thought it was. There's a surprise. Is this where I was before? It was, wasn't it? That's where I was before? Okay, let's... So what is my radiation resistance? Oh, it's because my rad resistances run out. Alright. Okay. 28% is nothing though, is it? Hello? Do you see how fast they move? It's like... 1 second you're looking at them, next minute, they're halfway across the map. You know what, I probably should do some saving. Okay, I'm hearing them. Alright. Fairly horrible sounding things, you know. Okay. Damaged garden gnome. Are they coming? No? And... oh. A fire axe. I do not need... Radiation 30%, what's my rad resistance? Should still be in the 75s. Okay. Still, I think it's meaning I can stay down here a lot longer and then find radiation free zones and just stand there for an hour. Oh god. Okay. I had the wrong ammo loaded. This was where I was before. Yes, okay. Oh. Okay, okay. Legendary. Okay, where? Oh, God. I can't fire. Why can't I fire? Okay. Okay, radiation poisoning, limbs are damaged, and one hell of a lot of damage. I'm fine. Ish. Doctor's bag for the win. God, I can't see. Is my head damaged? Why am I seeing all funny? Is that because of the... It's just that. No, it's super stim pack. Okay. Why did it change... ammo. Well, that thing was pretty damn tough. Gumdrops, no thank you. Okay. Super Stim Pack. What was that? Zorobabel. Irradiated beer, no. NCR dog tag. Pots of. Okay, what was it? What? miscellaneous. Zorobabel's threat. Faithless NCR scum. Taken over our beloved bunker for our last generator. Father Cameron was accused of being a Legion spy and killed when he tried to protest. Struck with such force that his skull cracked. As if the others will fare any better out in the wastes. Many are not trained to survive in the world which we now live. Evicting them from our bunker was as good as a death sentence for them all. This level of barbarity and heresy will not go unpunished. I hereby vow to kill every damned NCR trooper in this entire state. Whatever it takes. I have a feeling this is the reason our camp outside is somewhat on the irradiated side. This is what... Okay, I think then... Oh, no. Can I get there? Oh, hello. I feel like I should be able to make that. Yes. Radiation's fine. That doesn't look like a very pleasant place to spend a long period of time, does it really? Okay, armor piercing. Right. Radex, don't mind if I do. And metal box. That's not a metal box. Why is that registering as a metal box that's locked? Cave fungus. I now have... Okay, never mind. Hot plate. Take... Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Sleep in his bed. I don't think so. I now have radiation sickness. I don't think it's a big problem, though. Okay, so let's get out of here. Take these dog tags back to the private or whatever. No, he was a corporal? Corporal or a sergeant. Did I check there? I'm pretty sure I did. Yes, radiation suit. And... You know what? I'm going to do a double check on the rest of the town. Because honestly, now that I don't have to worry about radiation, or I don't have to worry about it as much, I think it might be worth checking what that place had. Because they had tons of stuff there. All war is criminal. Okay. Right, we're on our way out of here, I think. Yes. Okay, have I checked? Oh, God, little piggy things ever. I don't think I've been in here. What we do? 53% on the radiation scale. We're fine. Okay. Duct tape. Thank you very much. Don't mind if I do. And a safe. You see? God, this. Right. This perk is going to. I'm down and out. Irradiated whiskey. What have we got? The DT plus 4. Nice. I'm still getting the cast bonus, even though she's back there. Yeah, plus I get bonuses anyway, because of the alcohol. Irradiated whiskey gives me the same thing. Oh, it's literally the same, except I get a little bit of extra radiation. I can handle that now. I can take that. I can I can look tough as... Oh, wow. Really? Are they worth anything? 15? $100 pre-war poker chip, value 12? Worth a little anyway. NCR currency. Yeah, why not? Poker chip rack. I don't know if that's... Alright, okay. 58% on the radiation. So I'm just going to keep my eye on it, not let it get to 100, and then... it's not actually what I meant to do. Then occasionally, just, oh no. Occasionally run out and let it wear off. God, that's so much better than running back to Good Springs. Okay, that's one building. Several more to go, I think. I think I've cleared a lot of them, though. Oh, God, no, not those things. Okay. Why does it keep changing to this crappy ammo? Oh, so I didn't check in here. Why didn't I check in here? Seems a little strange. A flagpole! Worth 250! That's a little odd, but alright. Anything else? Doesn't look like it. Okay, we'll go this way. 65. We're getting a little... worse for wear now. Now, that building was the fire thing, wasn't it? And I can't get in there, so then there's these buildings over here. Yeah. It's annoying. All right. Let's be systematic. Okay. Oh, this was... All right, this was private... Irradiated NCR dog tags. See? Irradiated whiskey has worn off. Okay, so he completed dog tags from Ghoul NCR troopers with Camp Searchlight and take them for the first time. All... Wait. I found loads of them. Why am I only getting that? Why am I only getting that now? I've got like about 15 NCR dog tags. Let's have a look. 17 of them. Irradiated NCR dog. Oh, God. All that time, I was thinking I was getting the right dog tags, and I wasn't. Okay. What else did he have? Oh, that's considered stealing. He's not going to... Radaway! Now I find lots of Radaway! Of course! Brilliant! I'm actually dying of radiation poisoning, I think. I'm 92%. I really better get the hell out of here. Actually, I really had better get the hell out of here. See, let me get this straight. I've just spent the last hour scavenging irradiated hellhole for dog tags. And all I needed to do was go back to his bedroom and... Oh, that sucks. Was one of you?
You're back.
Yes.
What can I do for you?
You could give me the reward. Oh, here's a dog tag.
Thank you. Every tag you bring me is one more soul.
Yeah. There's another one.
Thank you.
Because I couldn't have an option of... Here's the lot of them.
Thank you. Every tag you bring me is one more soldier at peace. Thank you. Every tag you bring me is one more soldier at peace.
Oh, gonna shoot you so much. This is the last of the dog tags. Yay!
Thank you for the help. I can rest easier knowing those poor soldiers no longer have to suffer.
Yes! Service rifle added. Is that it? That was the old rifle you were going to give me. A service rifle. Oh, fine. Yeah, no, I'll treasure it forever. I will use it and love it. Always.
Let's hit the road.
Let's get the hell out of here. On second thoughts, perhaps we should just stand over there a while and not die of radiation poisoning.
Yippee-yay.